Parkinson's is a brain disorder, and there are really two groups of symptoms. Some are motor symptoms, and some of them what we call non-motor symptoms. It's a degenerative disorder, and by that we mean that a part of the brain is damaged and continues to deteriorate. And at this point, we really don't know what causes it. There's a lot of ideas, there's a lot of work being done in the lab, but nobody's really honed in on exactly what causes this.